Okay, this is a response to Brian. I vlog because I love it. I've been doing it for 11 years, and as you know, Brian, I was on livevideo.com, and I thought I got to know a lot of people over there, you know, and I wish that some people still made videos, because they were great videos that they did, but I guess life happens where people, like, once a website went down, like, eh, I'm not going to go to YouTube and make videos there. At least not anymore, because there's some people who I've subscribed to on YouTube because I found them after seeing them on live video and that stuff. But yeah, that's just me. I do it not because of the money. Like, I made a comment on your video that I'm responding to. I do this because I want to and everything. And granted, it kind of fucked me up a couple of months ago because of a video I did last year for work and everything. But shit happens, okay? I'm surprised that the place I worked actually found the video, because I made so many videos since then, until January, you know. But anyways, I do it because I want to do it. I don't actually expect anyone in my family to watch my videos, although I do know that they occasionally do. But that's that. Okay, people find you, whatever. Shit happens sometimes, depending on the video, you know. That's it. Until next time. Peace.